happy to have you here this morning with us because it has been a very special day. It's been a special day because we, with the whole team of TR, we were incredibly excited to open up the event and to increase the capacity of TR tires. And it is now a reality. We have, as you have seen, the visit of the President of the Republic of Serbia, Minister of Economy, French Ambassador, and many authorities that have allowed us to celebrate this special day. I have mentioned in my small speech that this investment was a very big one for the group Michelin per se, and it will bring tremendous positive consequences for the region, for the country, and also for the Michelin group.
Već sam pomenuo u svom govoru danas da je ovo jedna veoma velika investicija za samu kompaniju Michelin i da će proizvesti veoma velike efekte za ovaj region, za zemlju, a i za samu kompaniju Michelin.
The capacity of this plant will increase significantly. It will go from a total capacity of 8 million tires to 12 million tires, which is quite significant.
Veoma će se povećati kapacitet
and we are, as a consequence, going to create 500 new jobs. So just to conclude, I will tell you that for me it's a very pleasant event, and I look forward to see the ramping up of this new plant going to achievement towards next year. And I think for you all, you will understand that what you have seen and experienced this morning is the perfect illustration of the friendship between Michelin and Serbia, which has been already long-lasting.
Mislim da je sve ono što ste videli danas ovde, mogu samo da posvedoči koliko je veliko prijateljstvo između Michelina i Srbije.
Thank you very much.